In this lesson, we will learn to size a harmonic filter in order to eliminate harmonics. So, in order to select the harmonic filter, I will have to go over here. And here we have the harmonic filter. Selecting this, and I will connect this through a single throw switch over here. So, we will be able to analyze the performance with and without the harmonic filter. So I will open the switch by double clicking on this and put this in the open position. So in order to size a harmonic filter, we will need the data from the load flow. So going to the load flow analysis over here, then I will use the display options to display the KVA plus amp and the percentage power factor. Then conducting the load flow. So here we have the data. Now double clicking on the harmonic filter over here, and this brings the filter editor window. Then going to the parameters. So the filter type that I'm using will be the single tuned filter type, and I will go to the size filter option over here. So the harmonic order which I want to eliminate is the fifth order harmonic. So I will put in the fifth order, and the fundamental harmonic current is about 503.1, and this filter has a capacitor with it, so I can use this for power factor correction. So I know the power factor is about 85% from the load flow. So my desired will be like 95%, and my total load in MVA is 9.186. So then I will go to the size filter option over here. Then I will substitute these values to here. So let's substitute this, and I will put the Q factor with some 0.9 value. Then the resistor will be 1. Let's put a small resistor value. Then I will click on OK. Then going to the harmonic analysis over here, then let me conduct a harmonic load flow. So now the total harmonic distortion is about 3.45%. So let me close the harmonic filter and conduct the harmonic study over here. So now the THD value has reduced to 2.04 value, and you can see the fifth order harmonics has been reduced. So let's change our load values back to 2 MVA, and I will resize the filter again. So I need to run a load flow analysis over here, and I will keep this switch open during the load flow analysis. So the load now is reduced, and the current is also reduced over here. And again we will run the harmonic analysis without the filter over here. So the total harmonic distortion is about 0.78%, and we'll go to the plots to observe the spectrum. As you can see, this is in the frequency domain. Let me change this to the harmonic order. Okay, now we can see the harmonic order 5, and the magnitude is about 0.64. And let me close this switch over here. And I will again conduct the harmonic load flow over here. Now, as you can see, the fifth order harmonic has been reduced significantly. So let me see. Now this value is about 0.58 or 0.56. So it has reduced from 0.64 to 0.56. So that's the improvement in the waveform. And this is how you conduct a harmonic analysis and tune a harmonic filter in order to mitigate harmonics in the power system. That's all for today's lesson. See you in the next lesson.